another the Kaibet tooth.
Come no further.
Hold a moment. It's words I bring, not steel.
Offering terms of surrender then? It's about time.
You misunderstand. It's Al-Muallim who sends me, not Salah ad-Din.
Assassin! What is the meaning of this? And be quick with it!
You've a traitor in your midst.
And he has hired you to kill me? Come to gloat about it before you strike? I wouldn't be taken so easily!
It's not you I've come to kill. It's him.
Speak then! That I may judge the truth. Who is this traitor?
Robert de Sable.
My lieutenant!
He aims to betray.
That's not the way he tells it. He seeks revenge against your people for the havoc you've wrought in Acre. And I am inclined to support him. Some of my best men were murdered by some of yours.
It was I who killed them, and for good reason. Hear me out. William of Montferrat, he sought to use his soldiers to take Acre by force. Gagné de Naplus, he would use his skills to indoctrinate and control any who resisted. Sabrand, he intended to block the ports, preventing your kingdom from providing aid. They betrayed you, and they took their orders from Robert.
You expect me to believe this outlandish tale?
You knew these men, better than I. Are you truly surprised to learn of their ill intentions?
Is this true?
My liege, it is an assassin that stands before us. These creatures are masters of manipulation. Of course it isn't true.
I've no reason to deceive.
Oh, but you do. You're afraid of what will happen to your little fortress. Can it withstand the combined might of the Saracen and the Crusader armies?
My concern is for the people of the Holy Land. If I must sacrifice myself for there to be peace, so be it.
This is a strange place we find ourselves in. Each of you accusing the other.
There really is no time for this. I must be off to meet with Saladin and enlist his aid. The longer we delay, the harder this will become.
Hold a moment, Robert.
Why? What do you intend? Surely you do not believe him?
It is a difficult decision, one I cannot make alone. I must leave it in the hands of one wiser than I.
Thank you.
No, Robert, not you.
Then who?
The Lord. Let this be decided by combat. Surely God will side with the one whose cause is righteous.
If this is what you wish.
It is.
So be it. To arms, assassins! Les flammes de l'enfer vont te dévorer.
Puisque tu y tiens.
The time for games is ending.
It's done then. Your schemes, like you, are put to rest.
You know nothing of schemes. You're but a puppet. He betrayed you, boy. Just as he betrayed me.
Speak sense, Templar. Or not at all.
9 men he sent you to kill, yes? The 9 who guarded the treasure's secret.
What of it?
It wasn't 9 who found the treasure, assassin. Not 9, but 10.
A 10th? None may live who carry the secret. Give me his name.
Oh, but you know him well. And I doubt very much you'd take his life as willingly as you've taken mine.
Who?
It is your master, Al-Mualim.
But he is not a Templar.
Did you never wonder how it is he knew so much? Where to find us, how many we numbered, what we aspire to attain?
He is the master of the assassins.
Oui, master of lies. You and I just two more pawns in his grand game. And now, with my death, only you remain. Do you think he'll let you live, knowing what you do?
I've no interest in the treasure.
Ah, but he does. The only difference between your master and I is that he did not want to share.
No.
Ironic, isn't it? That I, your greatest enemy, kept you safe from harm. But now you've taken my life, and in the process, ended your own.
Well fought, assassin! It seems God favors your cause this day.
God had nothing to do with it. I was the better fighter.
Ah, you may not believe in him, but it seems he believes in you. Before you go, I have a question.
Ask it then.
Why? Why travel all this way? Risk your life 1,000 times, all to kill a single man?
He threatened my brothers and what we stand for.
Ah, vengeance then.
No, not vengeance. Justice, that there might be peace.
This is what you fight for? Peace? Do you see the contradiction?
Some men cannot be reasoned with.
Like that madman, Saladin.
I think he'd like to see an end to this war as much as you.
So I've heard, but never seen.
Even if he doesn't say it, it's what the people want. Saracen and Crusader alike.
The people know not what they want. It's why they turn to men like us.
Then it falls to men like you to do what is right.
Nonsense. We come into the world kicking and screaming, violent and unstable. It is what we are. We cannot help ourselves.
No. We are what we choose to be.
Your kind. Always playing with words.
I speak the truth. There's no trick to be found here.
We'll know soon enough. But I fear you cannot have what you desire this day. Even now, that heathen Saladin cuts through my men and I must attend to them. But perhaps, having seen how vulnerable he is, he will reconsider his actions. Yes. In time, what you seek may be possible.
You were no more secure than him. Do not forget that. The men you left behind to rule in your stead did not intend to serve you for longer than they had.
Yes. Yes. I am well aware.
Then I'll take my leave. My master and I have much to discuss. It seems that even he is not without fault.
He is only human, as are we all. You as well.
Safety and peace be upon you.
I said get up, goddammit! Listen!
Oh no.
Seems your assassin friends found us.
What?
How'd you do it, Desmond?
Hey, look, I don't know what you're talking about, but whatever's going on down there has got nothing to do with me.
They're here for you, and I sure as shit didn't invite them. What's the situation down there?
We're taking heavy fire!
Can you contain it, or do I need to evacuate the prisoner?
Six. We've got them outnumbered. Couple of wounded, but we'll pull through. We'll get it under control.
God damn you, Desmond. You couldn't leave well enough alone.
I told you I had nothing to do with this. How would I even contact them? Telepathy? Come on.
Doesn't matter. They'll be dead soon enough. Here, have a listen.
That's been neutralized.
Looks like the cavalry won't be coming.
Dunno, Doc. We're freaking out a minute ago. Your little research facility not as secure as you thought it was? Worried they'll be back with more?
I don't think so, Desmond.
What Lucy here is trying to say is that there aren't any assassins left to come for you. We've been very busy this past year, hunting down your little enclaves, your desert communes and whatnot. I'm afraid you're on your own. Rest up, Mr. Miles. Tomorrow, we finish this.
I'm sorry, Desmond.
You mentioned the desert. Do you think...
They sent a team there, but the place was deserted. I don't know where your parents are, and I can't promise they're still alive. But I think they got away.
Thanks. Thanks for checking.
It's not as bad as it seems.
What are you talking about? They just killed, literally killed, my only chance of getting out of here. And then I find out the assassins are all but destroyed, and Christ, I still don't know what these people are planning. But I do know they plan to kill me when they're done. I am screwed, okay? What do you want me to do?
Just try and have a little faith.
You're...
Have faith. Rest up, Desmond. You're gonna need the energy.